Welcome back, guys. You know what? Let's take Abigail's flower with us and kill something so we can get Abigail back. Let's go down here. There's got to be something we could kill down here fairly easy, I would have thought. Oh, like a bee. A bee would do. Or a butterfly. That would do. Oh, come on. Oh, man. They are so freaky difficult to target sometimes. Oh, what? What the hell's that? Abigail's ready to play. Right, let's go over here and we'll kill a bee. Now, he'll do. You'll do. Let's put Abigail down there. Oi. Oh, God. Yeah, come over here. I don't need all of you. It's like one of you would do just fine. Thanks. Cool, right. Yeah, go on. One straggler would do. Yep. You know what? Yeah, you'll do. Yes, we've got Abigail back. Yeah, kill him, Abigail. Stunlock him. Kick the crap out of him. Yeah, I'll kill this one. Can you manage the rest? Good job. Oh, all right then. So, let's grab these. I don't think we brought the stingers with us, did we? So, it's a good job we're getting those. That's good news. Alrighty. How are we doing for twigs? We could do with some twigs, couldn't we? Yeah, you kill those snakes for me. That's very good of you. Well done, Abigail. Being proactive, that's what I like to see. Right, let's get down here. Let's chop some of these damn trees down. Right, axe. Here we go. Right, we'll clear out some of these trees, get some wood, and start on, hopefully, the road to, yeah, you know what? We can start planting up some of these. Yeah, go kill them. Yeah, that's it. They're not difficult to kill. Oh, what, seriously? Okay, just eat that, get it out of the way. Right, boom. You know what, eat that one, honey. Right, there we go. Yeah, chop. Chop, chop, chop. Loads of nice big mature trees down here. That's excellent. You get lots of logs from them. And lots of other nice stuff as well. This one. Oh, there's loads of really nice mature trees down here. That's good news. Hopefully, we can get some bananas would be nice. Start to build our banana stocks back up again. Because we lost all of our bananas from like the last time we had a bunch. Egg. You know what? Just eat it. Just eat it. Boom. And do I have a shovel? Nope, I don't. I don't. Well, they'll just have to wait. We'll dig them up another time. Oh, man. I gotta say, this feels pretty good. Now, it's almost night time. I am kinda tempted to just put in a fire. Oh, let's get a axe. You know what? Let's pick that, eat it. Yeah, and can I put in a fire? Let's see. Can I put in a, whoops. Can I put in a fire, like, up there? Yeah, oh, just got it in. Yeah, come on, Abigail, do your job. Right, I'll finish chopping this tree down. Oh, and we'll get rid of the nasty hands. Boom. Oh, come on, you, go away. I didn't quite get rid of it, but close. Boom, boom. Yeah, you know what? Let's throw a few. I've got to be careful, though, because it's an unguarded fire. I can't get rid of the damn things. I could light a torch, I suppose. I should have probably cooked that, but... How's my... My sanity isn't great. Let's pick some flowers. You know what? Let's put it on the fire. Oh, man. Go away. Seriously, I cannot get rid of the damn things. Go away. Got it. Finally. The stupid music's still playing, though. Right, let's grab this stuff. Get back to chopping. I could have had a really productive night. Could have had all of these trees chopped down by now, but the stupid hands had to bug me. Man, so inconsiderate. Here I am, you know, just trying to make a living. Just trying to stay... Oh. That tree just shrunk on me. That's not nice. Come on, chop it down before it just turns. What, seriously? I haven't got enough room? What can we, like, I don't know, put away or get rid of or burn or something? Answer, not a whole hell of a lot. Have I got anything I could, like, store on the boat for now? Oh, you know what? Niter. That can go on the boat. What else can go on the boat? Maybe the sea. You know what? Let's put the net on the boat. And you know what? We'll put the healing stuff on the boat as well. There we go. That gives me a few slots to play with. Well, no, I didn't really want to do that, but never mind. Okay, right. What do I want? I was going to cook that off. Why was I going to cook that off? Like, what purpose would that serve? Like, none. You know what? Eat some meatballs. That gets me a bit of sanity back. Let's make a top hat. Get some sanity back. That's a good plan. Right. Alright. We're kind of... And another stupid snake. Kill it for me, Abigail. Thank you. Right. We'll keep on chopping. Because we need... We've got, like, what? Ouch. Ah. Poisonous one. Abigail's like, I'm busy. Kill it yourself. Oh, another one. We've got like, coming up to 1.5 stacks of logs. So we're kind of sort of getting there. And another egg. Look, that's the blooming stupid tune still playing down here. Can't get rid of it. More mature trees. That's... Uh-oh. Oh, ow. Oh, poisonous one. Abigail. Abigail's getting hit badly. You know what? While she's killing them, let's take out the damn hive. There we go. Good job. Right, let's help Abigail out. Right, here we go. Any more? Yeah, let's kill you and you. Cool. Right, let's grab this stuff then. Boom, ba boom, ba boom, ba boom. Right, that I can't carry. But you know what? If we go up here, you know what? Let's put those down for a second. Let's grab this. Grab the. I was gonna say. Let's grab the stingers. Yeah, let's grab all the stingers because they are useful. That music is really annoying, isn't it? Jeez. Come on. I keep putting it down. Let's go up here. What was I going to do? Oh, yeah. I was gonna make a bee box just to get rid of that. So, what about if we drop that down? Can we make a bee box? Food. What do I need? We need 4 live bees, 2 planks. Well, the 2 planks I can definitely do. What can I get rid of? You know what? Let's eat those. So I can make the 2 planks. What did I need? Let's try that again. So, bee box, make it sticky. So I need the four bees. Right, for that, I need my net, and I don't have one. Oh, good. You know what? Let's just drop that on the ground for now. And let's put, I don't know, let's put the, no, let's not put the rocks away. Let's put the bone shards away. Okay. What am I? And I've forgotten again. Yeah, net. Survival, net. Need one rope. Make one rope. Make net. Right. Go catch four bees. Come on, Abigail. Now, it's dusk. So, I may not be able to find any bees now. Now, that's going to have to wait until tomorrow. God damn it. There's not even any bees, like, sleeping anywhere. Okay, I tell you what. What can we do kind of usefully with our time, then? Well, really, the only thing we can do is like, chop more trees and stuff. There's really nothing else that I can put away together. Two-nighter? No. Okay, well, you know what? Let's try and, like, cook some stuff. So, let's cook. Let's get rid of the two eggs. And what? I don't know. No, I don't know. Let's just get rid of a banana. Yeah, cook. We don't really need too much stuff. We're holding on to our sanity. That's good. All right. Let's take a breath. So I do want to get the bee boxes going. That's kind of high up on the priority list. What else do I want to get going? Right, the bird cage. The bird cage. Now, the bird cage needs papyrus. For that, we need reeds. We got any reeds on this island? Reeds. You'd have thought that. There's one. That's two. That's grass, isn't it? I think we need to go and have a look around here. So that, but that's two. Oh, there's another one down there. That's three. But we need like eight. So, yeah. Man, I wish we could find a freaking marsh biome. Because then we could just like grab a whole bunch of reeds. But like, seriously, we've investigated or explored all of that, and we haven't found a marsh biome. Like, really? Like, I don't know. Is it just me? Like, am I incredibly unlucky? Is it me, or does that look like a squashed Italy? Oh, dear. Never mind. Whatever. So, I don't know. How much time have we got? Not a whole hell of a lot. We could actually do with some kind of health food. Yeah, we really could. We could do with like bacon and eggs or something. I should kill some crabbits. Let's get a trap. Oh, what? Let's get a trap made. And you know what? Let's get a bird trap made as well. And I've used all my twigs now. Let's set a trap up there. Poop. Oof, man, I'm cutting it fine again. Let's get that seed. We'll bait the trap. Boom. Cool. Let's grab a twig so that we've at least got one twig. Oh dear, I'm gonna have to do something about that. Okay. Another seed. We could get a few morsels. We can make some, potentially some bacon and eggs. If I can get some eggs, of course, which is far from a done deal. Hopefully, we'll trap a bird first thing in the morning. That would be kind of nice. Do I? You know what? I'm going to cook this seaweed off and just kind of. I don't know. Either. I'll eat one, and we'll make. We'll make a meatballs with the other. At least it's starting to open up our inventory a little bit. Okay, it's almost daytime. Come on. Come on, daytime. I want to catch a birdie. All right, we've got another meatballs. Good. So we've got one banana. Yay, we caught a birdie. Awesome. Right, that birdie can stay there for now while we go off and do exciting, interesting things. And we're gonna start picking up seeds, and I'm definitely gonna get every twig that I see. That's for damn sure. How are you for grass? You know what? We could actually do with a little bit of grass as well. No shortage of food around here, though. We've got a great emergency supply of food. Right. Whoa! Don't do that, you idiot! I caught the bee and then went a bit crazy. I thought I saw a bee up here. Didn't I see a bee up there? No, apparently I didn't. Okay, whatever. You know what? I'll just eat that honey. There we go. Come on, kill 'em. Don't faff around. Kill them. You know what? While you're faffing around with those bees, she does. Oh, I didn't mean to catch that damn butterfly either. Oops. It's not the worst thing that could have happened, though. No, oh, there we go. Right, there's another bee. Quick. Go grab him. There we go. One bee. The bees come out of here fairly frequently, so I think we maybe catch or try and catch like 8 bees or something and get 2 bee boxes going. I think that would probably be the smart plan. Keep grabbing grass and then we'll come up. Bee. Ching. And of course, Abigail's killed all of the killer bees that were in there. So, if I get... Crabbit. You know what? I can't do anything with that crabbit anyway. Oh, there's another bee. Quick. Grab the bee. Cha-ching. That's 4. Right, 4 means I can get a bee box going. Murder the butterfly. And eat the butterfly. Let's get refine. Board. Bee box. Structures. Oh, is it food? Food, isn't it? Yeah, bee box. Okay, so we can put a bee box in. Now, where are we going to have our bee boxes? I think we want our bee boxes like fairly close to the base. So we've got the Seaworther there. Our base is like just over here. What about if we have them? I don't know. Like, what about if we have them kind of up here? Yeah, that kind of works for me. Right, come on. We've got more work to do. Got more bees to catch. I'm going to need another net. Let's make another net. I need another twig. What did I? In fact, I need another twig and I need a rope. So let's make a rope. And find another twig. Should be a twig down here somewhere. Man, it's already evening. Holy crap. God, the time flies. Come on, twig. Reed, which is what we actually came out for originally. Come on, twig. Not a freaking twig in sight. Ah, oh, there's one. That'll do. Okay, right, let's get another net going. What? The hell? What happened to the twigs? Like, seriously, what happened to the twigs? Oh, I dropped my pack for some reason. What the hell? Why did I drop my pack? I don't know. Don't ask me what happened there. I have no idea what happened there. Cool, so now I could make the net, but there's kind of no point. My health is, like, appallingly bad. Okay, well, I really need to do something about my health. I can eat that. Now, did I bring my healing stuff with me? It's on the boat, isn't it? The healing stuff. And the boat is down there. Right, let's go get that. Or at least let's go and heal up, because... You know what, I don't even remember my hit points going down particularly. I'm assuming it was when I was attacked by the bees and stuff, but I don't actually remember that. There you go, Abigail, there's some mobs for you to kill, that'll make you happy. Right, let's, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, that'll do. There we go. Good job, Abigail. Get me some fresh monster meat. Grab that. Right, that's enough, that'll do. That'll keep us going. Right, we've got grass. We're still relatively short of twigs. So, now, what? We need more reeds. Like, substantially more reeds. So we can get a birdcage going again. We really need that birdcage. I did make a trap. Let's go and put it by a crabbit hole. We might get lucky. I doubt it, but you never know. There's a couple of, I want to go and get those twigs, but I can't risk it. Because it's almost night time. You know what? Let's throw those on the fire. Because I want to save my logs. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. That'll do. And then drop them over there. Cool. Alrighty. Don't know why I'm collecting seeds particularly. Or palm leaves, for that matter. We got... nothing we can put away, I don't think. I haven't picked up any nitre or anything like that. Okay. What did I want to make? I can't even remember what the hell I was going to make now. I tell you what I do need to make. I do need to make a lightning rod. Let's do that now, because... Like, one storm, and I could burn everything down, and then I'd be very, very cross. So... Will you go there? Don't think you will. That's the closest you'll go, isn't it? Yeah. Alright, well, let's have you there then. Cool. Cha-ching. We're getting there kind of slowly but surely. If we could get the birdcage done, that'd be huge. But, like, for now, we'll just focus on getting the other bee box done, and we'll get what else? It's the bee box, additional wood, so that we can get the storeroom done, and that's kind of it. So we'll carry on looking for reeds, and at the same time we'll pick up stuff like twigs. Because, man, I've managed to get through a lot of twigs. But we're starting to get our stock up again. Now, we could smash that. That'd be kind of a good idea. It'll give us a couple of planks. Bees. Any bees? Oh, there he goes. There we go. And there you go, Abigail. More bees for you to kill. I know how much you enjoy killing bees. Let's say with 10%. I've got to make another net. Oh. There we go. Good job. Right, let's make a new net. fishing. And let's get that honey, which we'll just eat. Oh, bee. That's three. We want one more. Now, I can catch some butterflies as well. I'll get rid of that banana. I'll catch some butterflies. We can plant up some more flowers. Boom and boom. Just want one more bee. Oh, there's a bee. I see a bee sleeping. Come on. There, got him. Alrighty. So we've got our four bees. Do I hear hounds? Yes, I do. Damn it. Alright, you know what? Let's come over here. Alright, hounds. Let's come over here. Nice kind of open area. No, I don't. There's not much that's flammable around here. I think we just take them down. Here we go. As long as we do it quickly. Yeah, here we go. Boom, boom. And grab that, and I think we're done. Yep, I think we're done. So much for the hounds. Cool. Alrighty. So what was I doing? I was getting... that's what I was doing. I was going to destroy this. Yep. There we go. That's what we really want. The honey can just stay there for now. Now, where did I put the other bee box? The other bee box is just down here. Right, what do I need? You know what? That can go over there. That's fine. And we'll make, I think, two boards. One, two. And we can make another bee box. Let's have the other bee box there. Cha-ching. Awesome sauce. Right. Now, can you plant them on the beach? Oh, well, apparently, it appears that you can. Let's have one up there and one there. Cool. All right. Let's go grab. Oh, have I missed the butterflies? I think I've missed the butterflies because it's dusk now. God damn. I could catch more bees, but no more butterflies. All right. Let's use this time to try and find some reeds. So we'll have a good old hunt around up here and see if we can't find some reeds. Now, I mean, I suppose I should be, like, picking grass and stuff while I'm doing this, but really, grass isn't too much of an issue, and reeds really, really are. Man, and there aren't a whole lot of reeds up here. There's one more there. And I suppose, how much grass we got? 30. So we've almost got a full stack. So I'm not going to worry about grass. Any more reeds? Any more reeds? Nope. Nope, no more reeds. Okay, so if there's no more reeds up there, where did I say there was... Oh, there's one there. Have I already had that one, or... Yeah, I don't see it. Where is it? I'm, like, standing right on it. Aren't I? Where is it? It was... Oh, there it is. Oh, it must be... Oh, that's reeds. Yeah, already had that one. Already had that one. My God. The day is almost over. Time. The time flies so fast in this game. Like... Reeds. It's almost night time. And my God, there's a lot of snakes around. Okay, you know what? Look at... Holy crap, there's millions of them. Okay, you know what? Quick, grab those reeds and then get the hell out of here. You know, I'm not hanging around here at night. Oh, and we've got lure plants. Good. The lure plants will eat the snakes. Excellent. Okay, well, how many reeds did we end up with at the end of that? 3, which is not awesome. We need another 5. Let's eat these meatballs before they go bad. Let's throw one of those on. And you know what? We don't actually have anything else. Yeah, we don't actually have anything else to make meatballs with. So we're going to have to come up with a new food source. Now, there is a morsel there. Oh, good. Now, I could turn that bird into another morsel. I'm going to have to use a log, I think. Yeah, I think I'm going to have to use a log. I'm kind of tempted to sleep through the night. And am I going to do that? You know, I might. I want to recover some sanity. I don't know why my sanity's down so low. Let's make... Where are we? A straw roll. Oh, my God, I've never made a straw roll. Well, that's a good thing, then. Let's make a straw roll. Cha-ching. Good job. Now... Yeah, you know what? I am. It'll get me some sanity back, which is no bad thing. Alrighty. So, the next day. Where are we going to go reed hunting? So, like I said, there's not many around. Literally, there's... Where was the one? There was one down here somewhere. I know I saw one. God knows where it is now. They're quite difficult to... Well, I find them quite difficult to spot. There was... Oh, there. There, that's a reed. There. So there's that one there. Is that a reed there? Maybe. But man, there aren't a lot around. Wow. Somebody tooting their horn. Well, I guess we just go and have a bit of a look around. Yeah, what else can we usefully do? Well, I'll tell you what, we can usefully eat those meatballs. I was going to say I could catch some crabbits, but I don't think there are many crabbits around at the moment. We'll grab twigs when we see them. We'll try and avoid getting eaten by snakes and lure plants. Right, reeds. Keep your eyes peeled for reeds. My God, there's a lot of snakes around. Like there's so many vine bushes, because that's why there's millions of snakes around here. Okay, we've got one more reed. 4 more to go, guys. Another 4. Gonna be very... Oh, and now there was one up the top here, wasn't there? Or was that the one that I just got? No, there it is. Let's get more twigs. Oh, okay. 3 more reeds. 3 more reeds, guys. We can get 3 more reeds and I'm gonna be so happy. You know what? I'm going to make another trap. I'm going to start getting... I'm going to start getting morsels. Yeah, go on. Here we go. And then he'll stick his head in the sand. And we get our trap, wherever the hell it is. There we go. Plonk it down. He gets caught. We murder him. Ha 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 ha. And grab that. Cool. Rinse and repeat many times. And we've got a pig house down here. I'm going to still carry on getting twigs. Because we don't have that many. In fact, we've got 2 pig houses down here. Which is kind of good news. We'll keep grabbing twigs. Also grab some grass because we don't have that much. But definitely the twigs. Oh, nice. That's good. We've got 3 morsels. I wonder if you can use fish morsels to make bacon and eggs. I wouldn't have thought so, but you never know. You can do some pretty weird things in this game. No more reeds around here. But there are... I was going to say there are more somewhere else, but actually I'm not so sure whether there are or not. We may have exhausted all the reeds. Wow, if that's all the reeds there are on this island, that's kind of not good. Come on, there's got to be like one or two more hiding around the place somewhere. There's one. So now we need two more reeds. Come on. What time is it? It's only evening. But evening is going to bring out the snakes who are getting eaten by the lure plant, which is nice. We'll go up here, we'll grab these twigs. I don't know, you know, I don't know how long it takes for reeds to regrow. I'm going to have a look over here, because I thought there was a reed where... I think that might be a reed just there. I'm going to check it out. Let's see, where? I think I'm right on top of it, aren't I? At least where I said it was. It's probably just a tree. There. Oh, yeah, it is a reed. But I've already had it. I've already been there, nicked that. Okay, cool. So, well, we got 6 reeds. We'll just have to wait for a couple more to regrow. And I don't know how long that's going to take. Oh, the birdie died. That's a shame. Let's replant the trap and rebait it. Like, catching birds is not difficult. Maybe I'll catch another birdie tomorrow. Go and land on that trap over there. There's a seed there waiting for you. Go and eat that. Right, you know what? If nothing else, we can make a monster meat. Oh, good lord. I could make a monster meat if I actually put the right things in. A monster meat. I can make a meatballs. Thank you. And we've got another birdie trapped. Good. Grab that, grab the seed. Now, like, should I... You know what? Like, let's get some morsels. Let's just start a morsel supply. So, let's put another seed on there. We'll murder the toucan. There we go. We'll start to get some stuff going on. We'll grab that. We can eat those meatballs. Gets our health up a little bit. It's almost evening. What, is there anything kind of useful that I could do right now? I mean, the only thing is we've got 8 coconuts there. Now, apparently, I am reliably informed. Oh, that meat can go with that. Good. I'm reliably informed. If I make a machete, right, and let's see. Let's just put my axe down for a minute. If I chop one of these, right, and then pick it up so that I've got a half coconut in my inventory, when I chop the rest... Now, somebody said they should go straight into my inventory. But they're not. And I don't have anything to use except logs, do I? No. Why aren't they going straight into my inventory? They did before. Okay, I don't understand that. Whatever. Let's just chop them. Now, do you understand that? I don't understand that. Whatever. Boom, 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 boom. Right, that means we can... Now, can I put raw coconut in there? Yeah, apparently I can. Cool. Whoops. Cook. Right, well, that's that problem solved. That's a nice source of food. Where are we up to? Day 55. Man, like 2 reeds. We're 2 reeds away from getting the birdcage. Once we've got the birdcage done, then the whole food issue kind of sort of goes away. Because, like, we've got a ton of snakes on this island. Let me just kill a load of snakes. Get all the monster meat. Excess monster meat gets turned into eggs. We can get crabbits to give us morsels. And then we can live off bacon and eggs, which is a staggeringly good food source. Let's grab that. We don't want to eat that just yet. Crock pot. Meat. Coconuts. Bum, bum, bum. Cook. Done. Alrighty. Any sign of the reeds regrowing? There was one over here, wasn't there? And that was kind of the first one that we picked. Ah, and it's back! Ha 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 ha! Sweet! Good news. Alright, well, in that case, hopefully the one that was up here should be regrowing fairly soon, if it's not already regrown. And if we can get that done, oh, that's going to be a huge success. Do I want to grab this honey? Yeah, I kind of do. You know what? Let's get that. That and the honey. There we go. Just the honey. Just the honey. I don't really care. Oh, you know what? I can pick up the stingers. My God, this will like keep us in stingers for the rest of our lives. Boom. And Abigail just loves killing bees. I don't know. Seriously, I don't know what's got into her. Oh. No, stop. There we go. Just pick up the stingers. And another couple of dead bees. Right. Keep going. Keep going. Come on. Where's the reed? Where's the reed? Please have regrown. I just want this done. I just want this done and out of the way. Where is it? It was over this side, wasn't it? Somewhere? Where the hell was it? Where the hell was the reed? Oh, it's in the middle. It's there. Why do I keep thinking it's up here? It's there. All right, well, let's keep your fingers crossed, guys, that it's regrown. That's blooming quick if it has regrown. Yeah. Doesn't. Where the hell is it? Oh, it's further over. This island is wider than I think it is. Yeah, no. Not yet. I don't know. Let's pick some grass. Like, just hope that it just, like, sprouts magically. Where else can we check? Oh, and now it's going to rain. Oh, good. You know what? Let's grab some... I was going to say, let's grab some butterflies. You know what? Let's just eat the honey. What the hell? Let's grab the butterflies and we'll get some more flowers going. And I don't want the bee, I want the butterfly. I just want to use this net and like get it out of my inventory, really. And that's it. Cool. Oh, God, you're after the bees again. God, you're freaking crazy for the bees. She's like a dog that chases like parked cars and stuff. Or cats would probably be a better analogy. All right, reed. I'm gonna go and have another look and see if that reed has grown back. It's raining now. You should grow in the rain, shouldn't you? There it is. Yes, awesome sauce. Cool beans. Side order of sweetness. All right, now we can get the blooming... oh, and there's a morsel. Cool. It's handy. Oh, did you see his stinger come out then? Vicious little so-and-so. Go away. Oh, great. Oh, I have missed the monsoon season. I really have. Oh, yeah, yeah. I want to get to ROG as soon as possible. I hate the monsoon season. Yeah, kill whatever that is, will you? Yeah, kill that bee. Right, you know what? I'm just going to drop that palm leaf. And I want to prototype. I'm seriously thinking of putting my armor on. I want to prototype. What do I want to prototype? Oh, no, I don't want to. I want to just make the bee house. Not the bee house. Structures. Birdcage. Birdcage. What do I want? Two papyrus. That's all I need. So, refine. Papyrus. Cha-ching. make, structure, birdcage. Let's plop him over there. No, apparently there. Done. Grab the birdie. Put the birdie in the cage. Cha-ching. Holy crap, we've done it. And on that note, and on that bombshell, it's the end of the show. Right, yes, now we've got that done, we should be able to get a decent like supply of food. I think at this point, we now go and do the chopping, get the trees, make the storeroom, and then it's going to be get supplies and then go to ROG. There really isn't anything to else to do. Like, it's monsoon season, so we're going to have the usual crap of the mosquitoes and all that kind of stuff. But you know what? We'll survive. Whew, man, I'm tired after that episode. I'm going to go and have a cup of tea and sit down and, you know, probably have a rub down with a oily rag. And I'll catch you for the next episode. Peace out.